Hello everybody, my name is Dante420 and today we are going to be continuing Alien Swarm Part 3. I don't know how it's going to be because this year should be in a game right now, but I'm not. But yeah. Hey all, sorry for that, I just had to restart the YouTube video, so this will be Alien Swarm Part 3.
Fair enough.
Well, cheers for, like, joining me and having a game, you know. I haven't had a game of this in quite a long time, but I'm just rolling at the moment, so I'll press start in a minute. So, how have you all been?
Not bad, yourself?
Oh, not too bad, you know, just living life, you know, trying to get high whenever I can, you know. So I am a stoner.
Mate, welcome to the club.
That's brilliant. I'm guessing you smoke yourself.
A lot. A bit too much, but...
I'm gonna change that weapon. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm having a shotgun. But, Hey, you're able to add people on this game, aren't you?
You can just do it through Steam.
Hey, would it be right sending you an invite? Well, a friend request. I like your profile. I like your profile picture. Out.
Guy's got fucking balls as chins, man.
From Men in Black 2, you're Bull Chinian.
I remember.
Alright, we're going. This mission requires at least one flamethrower. I don't even think I've unlocked it yet.
I've got it.
Alright, no problem.
Alright, sensors show a massive buildup of eggs and biomass in this sector.
That is a hoon
of a... Make yourself a little room to work. Clear out the infestation. Burn them if you have to, but be advised, a destroying biomass calls a swarm. Okay, squad, moisture's dripping off those walls. Looks like an ideal breeding ground for swarm parasites. Medics, stay on your toes. I don't want to lose a marine to infestation.
Hey, would the shotgun be better for this mission?
So we're on.
I got skilled.
Looks like more biomass ahead. Get a firing solution on that problem.
Sorry, I have to check all the little notepads and that so people can pause the video and read them. Because I just can't be asked reading them out.
Mate, it's easy just to do Twitch.
Watch out! More me!
Why do I have fire extinguisher? Oh, that's why.
Oh.
Listen, I haven't played this game in years, and it's quite good to come back, you know, and play the game.
Well, it's a second game.
Hey, isn't there like 3 alien swarms?
2.
2? Oh.
I've never heard of a third one. But the first and second one, I think. That's the third one yet, maybe.
Oh, okay.
Number 2 is pretty much just as much as number 1. You can pay people instead of
pulling. Oh. Well, I might have to see how much it is and download it, you know, because...
It's free.
Is it?
Yeah.
I'll be doing that a bit later, you know.
It's called Alien Swarm, some shit.
Welcome to the party, wizard. Ammo's over here. Right, so he's down there. We would have to go.
He's found 3 more of them next thing.
Maintenance tunnel!
Warming!
Twin pistols? That's nice.
She's I'm on it. Looks easy.
Go! One for your life!
Now we just have to defend the hello.
Oh! Hello! You're big! Get over here, that might be.
Reload! Cover
Get on the left.
Yes! That's brilliant. I've never actually played this game all the way through, so it's going to be quite fun. Yay, he's back! Right, this time, should I take an ammo crate?
If you need ammo...
Well, I think we all need ammo.
Not really.
Alright, I'll go for heavy duty stuff then. Double shotgun.
Doesn't actually make it a double shotgun, it just the same weapon.
Okay. Do we need a welder?
I think so.
Right, well, I can take that off then.
A welder is blocking the doors from the alien.
Alright,
pretty useless. That's pretty useless.
No, but listen, I've never played this game all the way through, so...
Just wanted to play the second game.
I'm picking up massive kinetic signatures in one of the old maintenance tunnels. Remember, those eggs are full of parasites.
Take
them out on site.
1.8 gigabytes.
No, that's not too bad. I'm actually sitting at my mates at the moment, so... I've connected it up to the TV, and then I'm playing it through my laptop, because then I can use the mic, and it's not really distorted. Boom. Look, melee them. Hit them. Show those barrels who's boss.
Watch your fire, damn it. Kill it. No problem.
Shotgun's actually a pretty powerful piece of equipment.
Damn it!
one more. Oh! Okay.
Okay, team, we need to seal the tunnel entrance. This will help keep the storm off your backs as you move deeper into the colony.
Oh, my health is so low.
Oh,
ow! Sorry for everyone on YouTube, you know I didn't need to swear. I'm sure I can get away with that. Oh, damn.
Stop. The game glitched out, stop.
Wizard, it's down to you, Sarge. Good luck. I wish there was a way you could actually, like, bring back the dead, you know, resurrect.
I think I found a shortcut for you. I'm detecting a breach in the facility's northwest wall. Move the squad through that breach and regain access to the surface.
Show those exes, boss. Watch out behind you.
He's dead.
How'd you get that off you?
Yep. Bless you. It depends when you're dead, you can sleep.
Oh well, that was still quite good, you know. We earned a bit of XP. X-33 damage amplifier. Oh. Hey, remember this is for YouTube. You know? Oh. All right, in about 20 minutes I'll have to finish off the video and then restart it, so if I stop moving or stop talking you'll know what's happened. Right, so oh hello new people. And everyone's from the UK. I am so proud. Hey, press C to talk, or do it, or anything else like that, or put your mic like mine is, it's open. You know, doing this for the YouTube. Is everyone happy? Everyone got what they need? Nice. Right. Let's go.
I'm picking up massive kinetic signatures in one of the old maintenance tunnels.
Hold Z to a moment.
Remember, those eggs
really?
Are full of parasites. Take them out on site.
Thank you.
Yes! You learned the way. I've just been thinking, should we actually all stick together so we have more firepower?
As you move deeper into the colony.
If anyone wants it. Station. Just like Doom, kill them all! Oh shit! Demonetized again, oh well.
I
Those double submachine guns were actually pretty good. Weapon unlock, level 5, Telsa cannon. It's not that good. I cop. That's how you spell it. Three, two, one, activate. Well, I can do this video for another 11 minutes. Let's see. I should be something better, because this doesn't work for me. We'll have to go back with that. Health, armor. Right.
All right, the bomb is just up ahead.
Actually, I feel like the weakest player. Dude, what is that? Well, I have to.
You got it.
There's the bomb. You'll need to use the rail system to get that thing into the nest. Now remember, losing this fight is not an option. We're gonna sterilize this rock right down to its bare molecules.
Is the time to even meet the PDA? That shouldn't be happening because it's all plugged in. I think I'm just about to lose this game. I'm so sorry, literally, my laptop decided to be a bit dark. I'm on my way. just have like assault jets? I don't actually know how to use it. Oh!
Someone dropped some ammo.
No! Wizard! Demortized again, we're all gonna die. I'm invested. You gotta heal yourself. Oh. Damn. Oh, that was still pretty good. No, that was still pretty good. Right, I'll restart it, but then I'll have to stop for a minute so I can actually do my video. Well, everybody, thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!